things he's involved with. And it, like I said, it was really a thrill having him here with the high school group this weekend. So it's my pleasure right now to introduce the high school honor jazz ensemble and Mr. Hal Melia.
Thank you. and welcome again. You know, let's give it up for our soloist. How about Evan on guitar? John on trombone. Bobby and Brad on tenor saxophone. I've had so much fun working with these kids this weekend. Thanks for lending them to us, because they didn't get the music until last night. None of this. None of these charts did we get until last night. And so we sight read through them. There was a lot of fear and trepidation. And then we went through them again. And I was amazed at how they corrected their own mistakes the second time through. These are really good musicians. And they proved it by auditioning and making into this band, but they really, really have not mastered, but maybe approached a lot of material this weekend. We even have one song that we're not going to be doing, but I mean, a wealth of material. And what we've done is, I wanted to take from the absolute professional big band libraries that, you know, are out there. And I used to play with Buddy Rich after he was dead, which was a really good time to be in that band. But, and that was one of Phil Wilson's charts for Buddy called Basically Blues. I'd like to thank Steve and Bryce for putting this thing on this weekend. It's been very well run and had a wonderful time doing this whole thing. And of course, Drew, excellent job with the middle school band, man. Give it up for Drew's Mitchell. Right now, we'd like to do a song that I wrote, and I also arranged it for big band, and it's called Blue for Hoonie. This will feature no one in particular. All right, ready? You got a solo order? Yeah. Woo-hoo! Great. Thank you. There's a lot to them, and one of the things I've made sure I put in my chart was a lot of syncopation, offbeat rhythms that are not easy to get to, and we spent a lot of time kind of just exploring that concept this weekend, and I think they're well on their way to getting a really good handle on it. What we'd like to do next is a tune by Thelonious Monk that was arranged actually by a friend of mine, Mark Taylor, had a hand in arranging this. Mark's from Dayton. And his dad used to have the Stan Kenton archives at his house. I remember I was friends with his brother John. We used to go over to the house and crouch over in a corner while Stan Kenton would come over after the concert and hold forth with his bottle of vodka and, you know, have big discussions about very heavy things. And we just sat there with our mouths open. But, you know, we were kids. And Mark has gone on to do wonderful, wonderful things. Great arranger. Here's a rendition of Round Midnight, and we'd like to feature our trumpeter on flugelhorn, Chris Van Winkle.
Thank you.
Chris Van Winkle on flugelhorn one more time. All right, we've got one more tune for you to close things out. It's a song from Maynard Ferguson's library, and that's when he was, he had a lot of younger musicians with him and was doing some things. This is from an album called Live in San Francisco, and it features a few of our players. Among them would be Doug Lane and Jackie Mormon on trumpet and Sarah Lamb on trombone. And I just want to reiterate just one more time that what a pleasure it's been to work with your children over this weekend. The lights are on and people are home, and that's partly because of you. So let's do Fire Shape.
Thank you. Thank you very much for being here tonight. Please be very careful in the weather on your way home, and we hope you enjoyed yourselves and that the students enjoyed their weekend. Thank you very much.
Thank you.